In this quick tutorial, you'll learn how to set up Siri to respond exclusively to your voice. Let's get started. First, open the Settings app on your iPhone. Scroll down and tap on Apple Intelligence and Siri. Next, tap where it says Talk to Siri and select the Off option to turn Siri off. To enable Siri again, tap and select either Siri, Hey Siri, or Hey Siri and Siri based on your preference. This will allow you to set up Siri for your voice only. Now, tap continue and follow the on-screen instructions. You'll be asked to read several phrases out loud. Be loud and clear when you read these sentences and try to do this in a quiet environment. This helps Siri learn and recognize your unique voice. Once you've completed the voice recognition process, Siri will only respond to your voice when you say, "Hey Siri" or "Siri." This adds an extra layer of security, preventing unauthorized access to your device's voice assistant features. You'll now enjoy the convenience of hands-free interaction while keeping it secure. That wraps up this tutorial. If you have any questions about the process, feel free to ask in the comments below. And if this video helped you, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to the channel for more helpful tutorials.